Hello!
Welcome to Fact Asylum. Okay, so we are here with a new topic that...
Why?
Do fishes eat plastics? An estimated 14 billion pounds of trash, most of it plastic, is dumped in the world's oceans every year, which is equal to 6,350,293,180 kilograms. These plastics, due to salt water, get a fragrance just like of planktons or planktonic organisms on which the fishes actually feed. So what are planktonic organisms? Planktonic organisms include bacteria, archaea, algae, protozoa, and drifting or floating animals that inhabit, for example, the pelagic zone of oceans, seas, or bodies of fresh water. When plastics are dumped in oceans, then they develop fragrances just like of planktons and fishes, not being able to identify eat them as if they are planktons. When these fishes die, then the food cycle of oceans get disturbed. And secondly, if these fishes reach our plate, then these can cause several health issues. Do subscribe and press the bell icon for latest updates, and like the video.